Going up over the hills. It looks like that intro scene to Blade Runner. Totally worth it. See what you got, gravity. Hey, it kinda worked. And off I go. I'm gonna jump into the water. Go! Oh my goodness. Oh, almost survived. At least I'm on the train. Go. It worked! Aw. This guy's getting all bent out of shape. Quite literally. Now it looks like one of those weird European cars.
It has great luggage support in rear. And get 62 kilometers to the liter.
I like a Dusseldorf and it has great leg room. It feels like the fresh air is on my feet. Although it has trouble turning, it can only turn in circles. No, no straight line. Do you like my European design Dusseldorf? The Dusseldorf has great tire distribution. Which means not all the tires drive all the time. It's better for the environment. There's nothing better than the fresh air on my face and the roof panel through my head.
I think that's the end of the Dusseldorf.
Alright, let's try and get this out. With a feather touch. God, what did I do?
It's called social weaving. How many people want to kill me? None. So if I get this guy to... Aww. Kiss the hedge. Yes, here we go. Ha 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 ha! That was a sting operation. Nice work, boys. This car's not equipped for a getaway. There's a lot of smoke coming out of the engine. I'll steal this bike. Oh. I could have done without that. Oh. My fault, wrong side of the road. No, don't get out and help me. No, just drive over the vehicle. No, don't hit me, don't hit me! I run towards the gas tanks, that's smart. Yeah, it wouldn't come towards me. Oh, no, no, no! I didn't anticipate. That's a horrible way to die.